गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी आर लर्न्ड अबाउट व्हाट इज नेबर्स एंड व्हाट इज नेबरहुड. सो वी आर ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट इन दीज टॉपिक्स. यस स्टूडेंट्स, सो व्हाट इज नेबर्स? सो नेबर्स द स्ट्रीट्स एंड द प्लेसेस. सो हू लिव नियर अवर हाउसेस आर अवर नेबर्स. Yes, students. So who live near our surroundings, they are called neighbors. So what is neighborhood? Yes, the streets and the places around our house is called our neighborhood. Yes, students. The streets and places around our house is called our neighborhood. So students, neighbors plays an important role in social life. Is it students? Yes. So good neighbors make us our life pleasant. Yes. So students, now in this class we are going to discuss in this class we are going to do some activity in our textbook. So students, all of you open lesson number 11, neighborhood. So page number 72. So students, after studying this lesson, you identify the work that takes place at home and in the neighborhood. So understand the cooperation of the neighbors. So students, so you are already know the work that you do at home. Now look at these pictures, answer the questions given. So students, your mother do many work at home. Yes, is it right? Yes, your mother do many work at home. You all so help to your mother and your father also do that work. So you also help to your father and mother work. Okay, so now look at these pictures, students. Now look at these pictures and answer the questions to given here. So see here, children, look at the first picture. So what do you see in house? So what do you see in this first picture, students? Yes, so look, there is a dirt in front of the house. Yes, what is in front of the house, students? Yes, there is a dirt in front of the house. Yes, so students, so here you can see here dirt in front of the house, right? So what is in front of the house? There is dirt in front of the house. So now here is in a next picture. So what's happening here? So students, what's happening here? So here two people are cleaning. Yes, there are two people are cleaning. So one is telling, so Kamala, come, let's sweep the in front of the house. So one is calling to Kamala towards let's be sweep and to cleaning. So students, here the two people are cleaning their in front of their house. Okay, so in third picture, students, how was the place near the tap? So you observe in third picture. So what's happening here in third picture? So here there is water around the tap. So what water? It is the dirt water. Okay, so there is dirt water around the tap. Near the tap there is dirt water. Okay, so what's happening in fourth picture, students? Yes, in fourth picture, here the two people are cleaning around the tap. So here is full of dirty water. So they are cleaning near around the tap. Okay, so in next, students, in next we go to next page. Okay, yeah, yes, you see here, student. So in second picture, Rama is calling. So why is Rama is calling? Come, let's go. So why is Rama calling? Rama calling want to play. Okay, so Sarasu, Kamala, Uma all come to near the Rama's house. Okay, so why did Rama call everyone? Rama was calling to play. So what are they doing? They are decorating the house. In the next picture, so students, what are they doing? They have to decorate the house. Okay, they are decorated the room with flowers. Okay, students. So next we are go to in our next picture. So why is Ravi crying, students? So here you can see Ravi have fall down. Okay, so why is Ravi crying? Ravi is crying because he fell down. Okay, why is Ravi crying? Because he is fell down. Okay, so students, in next picture, so what do you see here? So why does Ravi stop crying? Yes, tell me, why does Ravi stop crying? Somebody have came and stopped by Ravi crying. So somebody came near the Ravi. She helps to Ravi. Okay, so that's why he stops crying. Okay, students, so in next picture, children, you can observe that people are helping each other. So you observe this picture, they are helping each other. Okay, the people which live around your neighbors, who are living near your house. So children, you play with your neighbors. Name the games you play. Okay, so here they are playing with what? They are playing with kite. Okay, so name the games you play with your neighbors, and also sing song which you sing with your neighbors. Okay, students, so next we go to page number 74. So students, what are the children doing here? So what are the children doing here? Put right mark to the work that you do. Okay, so that work you do, you do. So how, children, you can see this picture? Many things, many works in which children also helping. So now you have to put right mark which you have to do. So in first one, sweeping the floor. If you have sweeping the floor, put right mark. So you also helps to your elders to sweep in front of your house. So you put right mark in this box provided here. Okay, so in next page, so what's happening here? What's going on here? Yes, the boy water into plants. So students, if you also water into plants, you put right mark here. Okay, so next we will go to next picture. So what's going on here? What are they doing? They are cleaning near around the borewell. Okay, so there is dirt. So that's why they are cleaning around the what? Around the borewell. Okay, so it is also good thing. So next, picture. So we will go to next picture. What's going on here, students? You observe. So the boy helps to their mother. Okay, here in the next picture, help the mother to take the water from the tap. You have to do that work, you put right mark here. Okay, so if you do this work to your house, you also helps to your mother's work, means to take the water from the tap, so you put right mark here. Okay, students, yes, so now let us go to next picture. So students, you also observe here. So what's going on here? Here in this next picture, daughter helps to mother. So in which work she helps to her mother? Yes, so here your mother to string the flowers. She making a garland to string the flowers. Daughter helps to mother to string the flowers, to making a garland. So if you do this work in your home, so you put right mark here. Okay, so next we will go to next picture. So what's going on here, students? Observe. Yes, so here mother serve the food in their family members. So in your home also, who serve food? Yes, so who prepare food in your home, students? Yes, mother prepare food in our homes. So students, so here serving food, if you do this work, so put right mark here. Okay, so you also helps to your mother's work. So when she is serving food, you also helps to your mother. So when she go to prepare food, so in that time you also go and helps to your mother for cutting vegetables. So like these works. Okay, so next we will go to next picture. So students, so what's happening here? Yes, here playing with the friends. So play, they are playing with the ball. If you play with your neighbors or with your friends, so you put red mark here. Okay, so next we will go to next picture. So students, what's going on here? You see here, you see in this picture, then cleaning, helping in sweeping. So if you do this work, so you put right mark here. Okay, so if you do this work in your home, or if you help to your mother to sweeping in front of the house, so you put right mark here. So what are the elders doing? So students, so you also follow the elders' work, means good work. Okay, so you also give respect to your elders, and you also helps to your elders, and you also helps to your mother's work. So next students, so this is all about your lesson. So lesson number 11, neighborhood. So students, watch this video and try to understand the concept of neighborhood. So this is all about your lesson number 11, neighborhood. Thanks for watching. Thank you.